A routine traffic stop leads to the seizure of drugs and an illegal gun in Anne Arundel County. Take a look at what officers seized from a driver following the traffic stop early this morning on Crane Highway in Glen Burnie. Nearly 27 grams of suspected marijuana and a loaded 25 caliber handgun. 33-year-old Robert Brown of Annapolis was arrested at the scene and faces drug and weapons charges.